What's up, guys? EV here, and today I have some exciting news regarding DLC Pack 4 for Xenoverse 2. Merge Zamasu is confirmed. Here's the scan right before you, looking pretty nice. The graphics look clean, he looks really clean, he looks so good, just like in the series, pretty much. And you already know about Super Saiyan Blue Vegito, everybody knew that was confirmed ever since, I think, DLC Pack 1 was announced way back then. And then you see the ring around behind Merge Zamasu, so we might get that as an accessory since we got the Great Priest's ring and stuff from this past DLC pack and all that good stuff. And then you see to the left, you see Merge Zamasu doing that one attack he used against Goku, Vegeta, and Trunks before Goku and Vegeta did the Potara Air Ring fusion, so that's pretty nice. And then underneath Vegito, you see him doing the Spirit Sword, but in the show it was golden, so I'm not really sure how that's going to be. If it's going to be a super attack, counter attack, doesn't really know. We don't really know. And then you see to the other side of that picture, you see Vegito blue punching Zamasu. Looks like Super God Fist, but it's a different angle, so I don't know. I don't know if it's Super God Fist or not. I don't think it is, in my opinion. And we don't have a release date yet, but as soon as we get that, I'll let you guys know. And yeah, if you're stoked, if you're hyped, let me know in the comment section below. You know, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and share around the world, yada yada yada. It's getting lit. It's really gonna get lit. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Y'all take it easy and y'all have a good day. Peace.